after utility furniture, utility engines. And here's the first to arrive in England from the United States. Small in comparison with most American locomotives and weighing only 130 tons, these powerful engines can haul loads of over 1,200 tons on the level, and they are capable of working over all but the most insecure of tracks. The new engines will be equally at home whether on a railway or a railroad.